us tonight. I'm gonna start off with saying, my name's E-Man, aka Yungcameltoe. You can find me on Instagram at YUNGCameltoe. That's what I'm rocking with. As you can see here, I gotta catch them all. I fuck with the Pokemon. I feel like rappers get to do a bunch of stuff that everybody in real life doesn't get to do. So I'm like, dude, comedian should rock a chain too, but I'm not gonna just rock Jesus piece. I'm gonna rock something that meant something to me in my childhood. So I'm gonna repeat the shoe. All right. So I just stopped smoking weed like 10 minutes ago. So excuse me if this set is a little bit out there. I'm kind of down. My girlfriend just moved to Santa Monica. So I guess she's not my girlfriend anymore. I don't do long distances, man. Like, if you're, you know how you go on Tinder and you choose your radius? Well, my radius is like 2 miles, and Santa Monica is definitely farther than 2 miles from Koreatown. So I have to let it go. Interesting thing about women, I've never understood this. I feel like we're all human. But why do women always try to act like they don't take shits? Like, every time I was over at a house and she would go to the bathroom, all of a sudden the shower and the sink would just turn on. And I'm like, hold on, you can't be washing your hands and taking a shower at the same time. So I was color out, like, you taking the shit? No, I'm just making sure everything works, doing maintenance. I'm like, nah, you taking the shit. Where the Febreze at? Why was it halfway empty? Here, check the do on their face. So what I like to do, whenever I see a Jehovah Witness in my house, I'm always just like, hey, bud, come on in. Tell me about the Lord. And they're like, really? How's your walk with God? I will walk hand in hand in the Castro. I also like to tell my mom that. She hates that joke. What else was I going to talk about today? Shit. Oh, right. Like I had a joke. yesterday I went to the doctor, right? And I was talking to him while I was real concerned. I was like, hey, doc, man, I had sex with this woman a couple of hours ago, and I'm feeling kind of weird. Can you check me out? He was like, yeah, I think you got vagina discharge. And I was like, hold the fuck up, man. I got a dick. There's no weird shit going on here. He was like, nah, I'm talking about that shit dripping down your chin. Ha! Nah, it's fucking gross. Don't fuck with prostitutes. I went to Amsterdam 3 years ago, and I was in the prostitute, it's the red light district. She's waving her hands on the way back, and she was, that means 1 minute high. So I was out there, right? And like the standard price, or at least the standard price that I got quoted at, was 50 euros. All right, so I was with my homie, right? And we was like, all right, we're gonna play this game. We're not actually gonna go with them, but we're just gonna see who can get the lowest price. I found this one from Eastern Europe. I walk up, right? I'm just like, hey, excuse me, miss. I haven't seen you across the way. I can wear a glove or some shit. She was like, it will be 50 euros. So I was like, ah, man, I only got 15 euros. Oh, wait a second, is that another 5 euros? That means I got 20 euros right here. I won't tell anybody. She goes, all right, come on in. I'm like, psych, gotcha! And that's